Hi guys. So I have sorry, I have some of my voice a little bit more normal. I'm gonna see if I can get through this without coughing too much. This just got here. Look at these cute little stickers. They tore my rattle. Little bib, and there's, I think that's a, but, oh, a bottle maybe, and a button hidden under there. I thought that was cute. I'm sorry. So let me see if I let me get this open real quick, and I'll be right back. Okay, got it opened. I just want to apologize. I'm gonna not talk as much because it irritates my throat and it makes me cough more. So, I hope this doesn't turn out to be a horrible box opening. Because, I mean, not baby-wise, but, me sounding horrible wise. So oh, I didn't get the middle one. Change the blanket. It's one of my favorite blankets. And a little bow cut all squished. You guys, in the back. Can you tell if it's a boy or a girl? I love this wrapping paper, and I love the little accents to it. That's so cute. They all have them. I love it. I love that. I'm sorry. I'm gonna cheat. I'm just gonna pull this off. It smells like baby. Oh, he's a little digger. What's this? Newborn. Can you see it? Maybe I should turn the light on. There we go. It's a little, oh, my brain is mush. It's just mush. I can't even think of what that thing is called. It's a little digger. Yeah. That's cute. That's cute. Some little socks. It's a little gray bib. It's like a heather gray. A little orange onesie. Navy blue and white stripes. So yeah, those will match. That's cute. That's cute. says little guy. It's a little pocket. What's this on the back? Let me see. Little Explorer Adventure Department. That's cute. It's just a it's a shirt. And this one's a little onesie. And then a little, that's not gray. It's like a light olive color. I think another one of my boys has a color like this. I can't tell what that color is. I think it's white. That's cute. I love puppy dog stuff. Oh, this is heavy. What is this? It's for his hair. And fingertip sprayer. Did you actually make me conditioner for his hair? Oh my god. That's so awesome. Thank you. I was actually going to ask you. You kept talking about that you had conditioned up. I can't remember which baby. That you had conditioned the hair. And I was going to ask you what you used. Oh, I gotta get me treats inside. Look at his cute little puppy bottle. He's got a little pacifier there. This has to be my favorite bottle. Absolutely my favorite bottle. That is too cute. This. This little thing. This is so cute. Oh, it's a little pacifier. Look, it's a little pirate. Can you see? Let me try to focus. Maybe it's too bright. Trying to get the glare off of it. There we go. Isn't he cute? That is so cute. There's another one in here. What is that? Oh, it's little musical notes. Isn't that cute? There's a blue and orange. The little yellow. There's a little star. It's so cute. I've never seen one like that. That is too cool. Thank you. Oh, I did get some Christmas diapers. Is that Santa and a little elf and a Santa? Okay, it's a present on there. That's cute. I will have these for next year. There's another elf one. Oh, and then some cute little Christmas booties. I'll probably still put them on him anyway. I love snowflakes. That is too cute. I love those. Love. Oh, this must be what's making everything smell so good. Yeah. some Christmas card. It's kind of blaring everything. I'm sorry. Oh, thank you. I'm sure he will. Technical difficulties. Everything's stuck to him. Look how he's all bundled. I'm so sorry. This cute little. There's his baby. All over it. I love it. So pretty. Heavy. Oh, he's textured. Look at his little fat rolls. You guys see? I wonder if I can zoom in over there. There we go. See his little feet. Guys, hold on, I need some water. Okay, sorry. Really need some water. Feet are so cute. He's textured. His hands are so tiny. They're so tiny. An elephant. It's a little elephant. It says believe. He's heavy. Can y'all see his face? Ready? Take the flesh out of his face. Oh, let me take it off soon. Take it to sweet baby. So cute. It's kind of focusing. Sorry, guys, sorry. He has painted hair. But he also has rooted hair. I don't know if y'all can hear me. I know I'll have to do another video because this is kind of horrible, but I really wanted to open him. I'm kind of in the, there we go, kind of in the light. He's so beautiful. He's so beautiful. I don't know, does the light work? Does it work better with the flash? You can see his beautiful blue eyes. I don't know if you can see the hair. It's painted. That's painted. This is rooted. He's beautiful. His hair is really soft. He's so cute. Look at that little face. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot. I can't turn the camera that way. Yeah, keep it that way. I like this. Here we go. He's so cute. He's so cute. He's so cute. Okay, guys. I'm gonna let you go. And I will, sorry, I'm brain dead. I hope you like my new little baby. He's adorable. Say bye. We'll have to come back. Mommy's feeling better and do a name reveal. And thank you so much. I love everything. So, so cute. This is definitely a very sweet idea. Because there's I don't know if you guys can see, but you can hear it. There's already a mixture in here. So, it's very awesome. Very awesome. Everything. And he even has the two pacifiers. I want to try one of those. See what it looks like. Because they're modified. Oh, he is just too adorable. And I'm sorry if the shading is really bad. And the focusing. He's just adorable. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you can hear me. I'm gonna come back when I feel better.